right, everybody. Tonight is a special celebrity edition of Who Wants to Win Money on TV. And tonight we have Matt Galome from the Galome and Frank movies and Revenge of the Mask and what other movies are you working on right now? None.
Yeah, get up! What's taking you on? You did it!
No!
They don't stay
on your head!
Kick you in the knee!
Not right now.
Oh, that's too bad. The last movie flopped pretty hard.
I'm kind of on vacation. Well, great. Right now.
That's terrific. Okay.
So, you know how this show works here. I'll ask you 10 questions, you know. It's pretty easy to do. So are you ready? This is our first episode. You answer all your questions right, we'll give you $1 million. You don't need the money since you're already famous, but we'll give it to you anyway because, well, we're cheap. Well, actually, we're not cheap if we're giving away money, I guess, but...
All right, so here's your first question, Galome. Good luck. For $1,000 here.
Here's the question, okay? Alright, for $1,000, on a calculator, pressing the plus button 2,125 times does what? Does it call in aliens, feed birds, don't look at me like that, opens a garage door, wears out the battery on the calculator? So pressing the plus button 2,125 times does what? I don't think that's the answer. Perhaps you want to sink it over a little more. I'm not supposed to help people, but I'm not going to help you, so. But it's definitely not C. It does not open the garage door. So go again here. What do you think of the three now? The remaining ones, I'll read them again. They call in aliens, they feed birds, or it wears out the battery in the calculator. If you press that button so repeatedly, what does it do?
Calls in aliens?
That's not the right answer either, so I'll give you another chance. It's either feed birds or wears out the battery. It's D. Okay, so that's his final answer. Okay, yes, you got it right. Alright. So you got $1,000.
I didn't feel like I won.
Shut up.
Bucks.
Here's the next question, $2,900. Alright, for $2,900, and this is an easy question. Gelser Zazen took what with him on his Arctic journeys? Was it a camel, a rabbit, a fox, or a fiberglass cow?
I think it'd be the fiberglass cow.
Is that your conclusion to the answer?
It's my conclusion.
You got $2,900. A great job. If you get this next one, you get $5,000, and you can't leave with any less if you get it. So here's a mass question.
Are you sure that's the answer?
Shut up. Okay. So in counting, if you go back four numbers on 19, it's an example of what? Is it smanning, back counting, multiplying, or plywood clearance? So, you know mass, right? If you, what would you call it?
Plywood clearance.
So what do you think the answer is?
Plywood clearance.
So what do you think the answer is? I think he said back counting, so. Okay, back counting, you said. Is that what you said? Is that your final answer? Good, all right. Lock in his answer, please. Yes, you're right. You just won $5,000. Great job. Fantastic. You got $5,000. Okay, Matt Galome. Are you ready to continue? This next question is for $10,000. Now, 14 salmon in a barrel feed how many construction workers? You know, these are people who are grossly overpaid for building big architecture, you know. Is it 4, 5, 6, or 10?
I see 4.
How sure are you here? It's for $10,000.
Because I've seen those construction workers on the road and they don't eat much.
Most of them are overweight. Are you going with that answer?
What construction workers have you been seeing? I've seen some that are like skinny as cows.
Right. So, what are you going with, Sheer?
Four.
So, do you think you're going to be going with... What did you say it was? I forgot.
I said
four. You want to go with four?
Yes.
All right. I got to ask you, is that your final answer?
That's my final answer.
He said it. He said four. And that's the right answer. You won $10,000. If you're ready, let's take a look at this next question. It's for $25,000. What kind of show is on Channel 24 right now as we speak? Is it sports, news, a TV show, or a George Foreman grill demonstration? So what do you think here, huh? Don't laugh at me. What did I do? What did I do that was so funny, hmm? I didn't do anything that was funny. Are you looking at my nose? Hey, you can come right to my face and tell me what you're doing. You hear me?
The George Foreman grill demonstration?
You want to go home missing a tooth? You keep that up. So what's your answer here, huh?
I would say the George Foreman grill demonstration.
Final answer.
It's my final answer.
You just won $25,000. You got it right. Okay, now don't you be laughing again there, you Galome.
Are you ready for this next one here? We're going for $50,000. Here's the question, okay?
Okay. So, here's your next question here. A Rind was a former German name for which object? Was it a shopping cart, a pizza, a lemon, or Rogaine? So, Glome, give me your answer. You got three lifelines if you need them. It's for $50,000.
I see.
Did you just not realize that the camera was on? Because it is, in case you haven't noticed. And America is watching you right now, and you're acting like an idiot. So why don't you give us your answer here, Glome?
Rogaine.
Is that your final answer, Galome?
It's my final answer.
Well, Galome, you had $25,000. You went back to $5,000 because it's actually a shopping cart. That was the wrong answer, Galome. A shopping cart. A shopping cart. It was a shopping cart, Galome. That's what the answer was. It was a shopping cart. Can you believe that it was a shopping cart? I couldn't believe it either. I can tell you're in shock. It's about as much in shock as me. So I'm gonna... Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah. Well, Galome, thank you for joining us tonight. Best of luck in the movie business. So, you've won $5,000. Not that you need the money, but that's what you've got. And we'll be right back after this commercial break. More of this show. Right, Galome?
Yeah.
You said yes, that was right. So we'll be back right after this. Now get out of the chair. Get out of the chair. You got someone else coming. Did I see you?
Cool. No, I won't be able to make it. Yeah, I'm working on my car and everything, so it's not working right now. It won't start for some reason. Yeah, I'm sorry. All right, bye. Yes. Yeah, I'm just checking to see my $30,000 check there.
Well, did it?
Holy cow!
$30,000. Yeah, so I was playing poker the other night. Yeah, I took Joe's money. Yep. Yeah, I guess I'm a wanted man in these parts.
What is this?
Do anything?
Kristen Cumblewood.
Hello.
From this new movie that's just coming out. It's... So how much money did you win tonight?
Nothing.